Welcome everyone to another WWE Unboxed with Zack Ryder. I am Zack Ryder, and today we're unboxing the brand new GameStop exclusives WWE Mattel Elite Collection Retro Fest figures. Let's open them up. Oh man, I love the packaging here. It looks like the old school arcade game. It's got the buttons here. Even the back has the bio for each superstar. And we gotta start with my personal favorite, the Macho Man Randy Savage. Let's open them up. I mean, I hated that I had to open these boxes. They're too beautiful. I think you need to buy two of these. One to keep mint in box, mint on card, whatever you want to call it, and one to keep loose. This Macho Man is beautiful. It's got the USA gear. Bro, these figures are so sick. They bend everywhere. So many points of articulation. Like I said, the accessories, the removable sunglasses, removable shades. I'm not going to remove the shades because I'll definitely lose them. The stars and stripes. These are great. These are the best figures of all time. Ooh, yeah. Next up is the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels, but before he was the Heartbreak Kid, when he was a part of the Rockers. Let's open you up. This box is so beautiful. Like you said to Ric Flair at WrestleMania, I'm sorry. I love you. Oh man. This Shawn Michaels is awesome. This is Rockers style. Look at all the colors. It's so bright. It's got these wristbands, this chest piece thing. This is just like from those old promo pics of the Rockers, if you remember those. This figure is beautiful, so colorful. I love the knee pads. It's just so classic. It's a great figure. Each of these figures celebrates the early 90s in a retro look. And up next is the Honky Tonk Man. Let's shake, rattle, and roll, and let's open them up. Oh man, you gotta be careful with this color here. Well, this figure is sick. He's got long sideburns and his hair slicked back, and he's coming right into your Elite Collection. This Honky Tonk Man is awesome. It's got the breakable guitar, this jumpsuit, it's removable. He's got the blue tights underneath. I'm not gonna remove it right now. I like to keep all my accessories on the figure. This is great. He can, you know, can pose, do the shake, rattle, and roll, do the little dancing. I love this thing. I love all these figures. Well, that's all the time we have for this episode. Thanks for watching WWE Unboxed with Zack Ryder on Up, Up, Down, Down. Don't forget to go to GameStop and pick up all these figures today. Collect them all.